Two people are dead after two helicopters crashed into one another. Happened in Duval County before 9 o'clock this morning. This is a picture from the scene. DPS tells us the two helicopters were flying over a private ranch when they collided. One was able to land safely, the other crashed. One person in the crash chopper died at the scene. Another one was flown to a hospital in Dallas where they later died. A third person is in serious condition at a local hospital. We are